We're having a look at the word darkness. You know, so many times we don't know what darkness truly is, and there are many Christians today walking in darkness, and they think they've got the light, but they don't have the light. Now, there are so many scriptures that we're going to use, or that we can use. We're not going to use it now, concerning darkness and light. You can just take your concordance, like I said in some of the previous recordings there, get Esau'd for yourself. Download it from the internet and your life will just change. It's got all the meanings is there. Right. It is the word, Hebrew word chosek. It is chet, shin, kaf. And the meaning of these words is darkness is to be separated from the glory of God through works. First chet there, fence, separate, private fence or protect. Shin, teeth. The glory of God, shining radiance, or pressure, or to bite. Okay? Cuff, the palm of the hand, to cover, protect, feed, or power. Or it also means works. And I've put it in some of the other, I don't know why I didn't get in here, but a hand speaks of work as well. So, what it says here is darkness is to be separated from the glory of God through works, or by your hand. Amen. So, when many people walk in darkness today. The Bible says in John 17 that, and John chapter 1 verse 17, that grace and truth came by Jesus Christ. The Bible also says that he came unto his own and they dwelled in darkness and they did not want to come to Jesus, for they loved darkness rather than light, and they were separated from God because of a works mentality, a law mentality, and not a grace mentality. When you start to understand that it's by grace that you are saved and not works, you will come out of darkness and you will come into his marvelous light. He said unto the Pharisees, you say that you've got, you think that you are the light of the world. You're not the light of the world. They were not the light of the world. The Bible says, if the light that's in you is darkness. Now, we must remember, darkness is a certain perception, is a certain way of seeing something. It is to be fenced from the glory of God through your own power, if we want to use the word power there. Through your own works, your own power. I'm going to, by my own power, by the palm of my hand, by my works, I am going to get right into the glory of God. No, you are separated from the glory of God, because the Bible says we beheld his glory. It was full of grace and truth. John chapter 1 verse 14. Full of grace and truth. So if you are in works and not in grace, you are separated from the glory of God. And the glory of God is the goodness of God. You are separated from that. Not that God does not direct it towards you, but that you will not experience it and feel it. Amen.